Mercedes in the inaugural Mae Young Classic tournament. You made it all the way to the semifinals, only getting knocked out by Shayna Baszler. This year put up a heck of a fight against Miko Satomura. So how are you feeling even after that loss?
I'm not sure. I feel defeated, but I'm still elated. Like, I'm still happy. Like, I think with that match, anybody who gets in the ring with Miko, it's an honor. So for me to go out in the Mae Young Classic, who better than to lose to than Miko Satomura? So it was a hard, very hard fought match, but I'm still happy. I'm just happy to be here. And Miko, I love you, mama. I really do. Thank you.
So what is next for Mercedes Martinez then?
Oh, you haven't seen the last of Mercedes Martinez. Just because this is the Mae Young Classic doesn't mean the WWE Universe have seen the last of the Latina sensation. There's still more sensation to go around here. So this is not the last you've seen of me.